Hello there. Want to know how to turn grammar check and spell check on and off in Word 2007? Let me give you the steps for it. Just follow me. Open your Word document. To turn grammar check and spell check off, click the Microsoft Office button and then click Word Options. Click Proofing. Click to clear the check spellings as you type checkbox. Click to clear the check grammar with spelling checkbox. Click OK. To turn grammar check and spell check on, again, click the Microsoft Office button and then click Word Options. Click Proofing. Select the checkbox next to Check Spelling as you type. Select the Check Grammar with Spelling checkbox. Click OK. Click on Review tab and then click on Spelling and Grammar button. Now you can check spellings and grammar mistakes on your documents. When you finish correcting the spellings and grammar mistakes, click on OK. See how simple it was? Go ahead, have fun with your PC. At any point in time, if you face issues with your PC, just call iYogi. Good karma.